Is your computer not restarting after a Windows update? In that case, you are at the right place, as we have the solution for you to fix this issue. This is the Windows Club. According to the users, when they start their computer after installing a Windows update, it gets stuck on the logo or a blue screen. Users cannot use their computers because of this issue. So let us get started. Method 1. Force shutdown your computer. If your computer shows the manufacturer's logo on boot after installing the Windows update and is stuck there, you can try this. If the installation of Windows update is completed, force shutdown your computer by pressing and holding the power button for 5 seconds. After shutting down your computer, restart it and see if the problem is fixed. Method 2. Run Startup Repair. Startup Repair is a built-in tool in Windows computers that helps fix boot issues. You can access it in the Advanced Startup options. To run Startup Repair, you have to enter the Windows recovery environment. Force shut down your computer and start it by pressing and holding the Shift key. If this doesn't work, you have to interfere with the normal boot process of Windows to enter the recovery environment. Here are the steps to do this. Press and hold the power button to shut down your computer. Turn on your computer when you see the Windows logo or your computer manufacturer's logo on the screen. Immediately press and hold the power button to shut down your computer again. Follow the above steps until your computer enters the recovery mode. You will see the preparing automatic repair message on your screen. Once you are in the Windows recovery environment, select Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, and then Startup Repair. Do not interrupt the process. Let the repair be completed. After the startup repair is completed, restart your computer and see if the problem is fixed. Method 3. Uninstall Windows Update via Advanced Options. If the startup repair fails to fix this issue, you can uninstall the Windows update. You can easily uninstall Windows updates via Windows Settings. But if your PC does not boot normally, enter the Windows recovery environment following the previous process. In Windows recovery, select Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, then Uninstall Updates. Now select the recently installed Windows update to uninstall it. Method 4. Perform System Restore. Running the System Restore tool can restore your system to the previous working state. To do that, enter Windows Recovery Environment. Select Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, then System Restore. Select the restore point before which you install the Windows update. If you have not created any system restore point before, then skip this method. Method 5. Reset your PC. If none of the solutions work, then try to reset your PC. Use the following steps to reset your PC. Enter Windows Recovery Environment. Select Troubleshoot, then reset this PC. Select the Keep My Files option. This will not delete your data. Wait until your system is reset successfully. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.